Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we are working on a no equipment total body HIIT. We're gonna be working hard, but you got this. No equipment needed. I actually did not plan on filming this today, but here we are. So glasses, not the best lighting, but we're gonna do what we're gonna do, right? All right, let's get some music on and let's get warmed up. All right, guys, let's tap it out. We're gonna listen to some Spanish music today. We're gonna be working 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We got this. 5 major exercises per circuit, twice around. All right, come on, kick the butt. Let's get a little lower each time and get a little squeeze behind you. Nice, let's take it to some squats. We're down and up. Add some overhead touches. Nice, let's go side to side here and here. Hold. Reach that body over to the right side and the left. All right, let's roll it up. We're gonna do some side to side reaches right here. And over next, we're here. Yes. Back to squats. Side to side. Roll your shoulders back and forward. Let's do those reach across. Let's reach up and over. Back to ham curls. Here, here. Now let's speed it up. Big push and pull. Nice. Before we officially get started, we're going to do a couple walkouts. Because guess what? They're in your workout. Feet wide if you need some help. Walk it out. Solid plank at the bottom. And up. Let's do two more. Last one. Good. And I want you just to drop your knees and then drop your hips. Open up the chest. Stretch the belly out. The whole first circuit we have is a whole lot of core. Good. Let's sink it into a down dog. And just ankle pumps. Good. Back to that cobra position. And just stretch the shoulders out in child's pose. Good. I don't want to get too relaxed. We are getting moving. Let's grab our mat, our towel, whatever you need. No equipment workout today. All right, guys. I am going to get the timer started. And we are starting with jumping jacks.
Sola y siempre estoy ahí. Es una guerra de toma y dame, pues dame de eso que tiene.
Oye, baby, no seas mala, no me dejes con la gana. Si
escucha en la calle que ya no me quiere, ven y dímelo en la cara.
Pregúntale a quien tú quieras, mira, te juro que eso no es así. Nunca tuve una mala intención, yo nunca quise burlarme de
ti.
Noche llena de placer. I need one day.
about it. The last time you've seen this move today. Strong core, 10 seconds. Three, two, nice. Flip it over. We have those plank jacks up next. Whether you're on tall arms, long arms, or a forearm plank. And up. So if you want to make this harder, try not to bounce too much. So we're here. We're going to go straight out, straight ahead. Whole lot of core. Make sure you have a decent amount of weight over your wrist or shoulders over wrist here. Keep moving. Tap it out if you need. 5 seconds. Nice. We have one more move in this circuit. Then we get a break. Frog jumps. Come on, nice and wide. Modification if you need. Right here. Calf raise. All the way up. Woo! We're talking 8 seconds. 3, 2, rest. All right. We're going to take that 15 plus 30. Get some water. Next circuit coming up. Modification. I want you to just try your best to hang right here. here. 10. Dip the knees when you need. Back up. Come on, and you are done. Woo! One more move. Let me repeat. It's a fun one. We've got donkey kicks. I'm going to show you 5. Alright, you ready for this? We're down. Kick your own butt. Stand back up. Right? I know you think it's fun. If you don't, you're here. One butt cheek. Other butt cheek. Up. One more. Yes. Rest it out. One more time for everything. And we have one more circuit. You are over halfway now. High knees. Woo. Here we go. Right here if you need to. Maybe this is where you're at today. Maybe you just had a sandwich like me. Belly's a little full. Up. Up or up. Just keep moving. Come on. 10 seconds. Come on, I'm with you. 5. Done. No more of those. We got a push-up reach. Seconds, get on down. You're on your wall, maybe your coffee table. But here we go. As many as you can, in whatever position you can. If you can get some on your toes, awesome. Tighten those cheeks up. Yes, don't let the booty drop. Come on. 10 seconds. You might be on the wall, it's okay. Maybe you're on your knees, maybe you're on one knee. One more. Yes. Awesome. Bottom rope is yours. Last time. Woo. 5 seconds. Here we go. So we're in a plank, we're jumping it and catching our ball, or we're out. Seconds. seconds. Catch your breath, pace it out. Four, three, skaters, here we go. Side to side. If you wanna make these harder, float that back leg. Sink, it's power. Right here, if you're taking it a little slower, just give me a little dance, all right, right here. Tap that back foot if you need. Come on, sweat is dripping. Come on. Grab water if you need 10 seconds. We have some star jumps. Up next. Obnoxious. 3, 2, come on, ball it in. Explode. Woo! If not, you're here. Right here. Just give me that huge jack or jump. 10 seconds. We got a lot of legs coming, guys. Come on, warm them up. 4, 3. Rest. All right, head it down to your knees in a kneeling position. We got some surrender squats. Right here. And go. Stay low. Just keep moving. lunch break, while your baby's sleeping, whatever the case is, it is quick, it is efficient. We're getting it done. 4, 3, 2. There we go. 2 more moves. Let's do our gorillas. The last two, we can catch our breath a little bit. Woo. Big deep breath. 3, 2. Gorilla squats. We're long. We're bent. We're up. Speaking of, in the comments, if you guys can hear me okay, and you heard me say that these are also called something inappropriate, tell me what you think they're called. Heel down, stick the butt back, let's reach for the toe. We're gonna get hamstrings just a little bit more. Good, let's switch. Heel up, butt back. Show you from the side right here. Let's reach for that toe. Chin up if you can. Good, come on up. Give yourself a little around town. Two ways each. Other way. Woo! Good. And you know I love to end with a deep breath right here. And out. Perfect timing. Awesome job, guys. I will see you next time.